The global pandemic has shaken most countries in unprecedented ways, and most industries have struggled because of it. The tourism industry has been hit the hardest as travelers and tourists have been forced to remain in their home countries. While the second wave of COVID-19 is sweeping across many countries, some others have been lucky to escape the effects of a reemergence of COVID. This has led to the opening of some borders by dozens of countries. If you are looking for somewhere to go on holiday, let us give you some recommendations. Here we have a list of the 10 tourist hotspots you can visit without a need to quarantine during this COVID period. Number 10, Mount Kenya in Kenya. Kenya is home to some of the most beautiful natural flora and fauna on the African continent, and the country relies heavily on tourism revenue to boost its economy. During the height of the pandemic, the country shut its borders as many others did, but has gradually reduced restrictions to let in visitors. Through rigorous testing regimens and temperature checking at the various points of entry, the government has been able to control the spread, so you don't need to quarantine should you visit the East African nation. One of the best places to visit in Kenya is Mount Kenya, the largest mountain in the country and the second tallest mountain in Africa, behind Mount Kilimanjaro in Tanzania. Mount Kenya is beautiful and boasts three peaks, with the highest one being the Batian Peak. In Point Lenana, or the Batian Peak, you can go hiking around the mountain, or you may choose to travel via cable car across the Ferrado route. If you are a climbing enthusiast, Mount Kenya is a perfect spot to challenge yourself. Number 9. The Bats National Park, British Virgin Islands. This protectorate of the British government is one of the few places in the world not to have been badly hit by the COVID pandemic. Due to the small population, authorities were able to contain the spread of the virus. Situated where the Caribbean meets the Atlantic Ocean, the principal islands are the Virgin Gota, Anegada, Tortola, and Joost Van Dyke. Although Tortola is home to some of the island's finest resorts, Virgin Gota is home of one of the most visited national parks in the country, the Bats National Park. This busy anchorage is a famous landmark with distinctive sea pools and granite boulders ideal for snorkeling. Every year, thousands of tourists visit this part of the Virgin Islands to enjoy the pools. If you prefer privacy, visiting the Bats this period is something you'll love because there will be few people snorkeling in these parts around this time of the year. Number 8. The Bay of Islands, New Zealand. Located at the end of the world, New Zealand's isolated location was a blessing in disguise as it was protected from the negative effects of the coronavirus. To date, the country has one of the lowest COVID fatality rates in the world. With visitors allowed in after going through series of testings at the point of entry, there are so many places you may want to visit in the pleasant country lying on the fringes of our ecosystem. One of the spots that come to mind is the Bay of Islands. This site is the go-to area for those who love to engage in water sports. The Bay of Islands is a 3-hour car ride from the capital city of Auckland. With up to 144 islands in all, there is so much you can enjoy here. You can go scuba diving on the Pahia Drive, or simply enjoy the amazing underwater regions in the pristine waters. Or take a trip to the Hole in the Rock if you love going on sightseeing trips. The Bay of Islands offers so much to the willing visitor. Number 7. Lake Bled, Slovenia. Many tourists did not consider this small European country to be a top destination until recently, and we wonder why. The capital, Ljubljana, is regarded as the green capital of Europe because of the efforts of the authorities to improve the quality of air through strategic tree planting. If visiting some of the luxurious restaurants in the capital is not your thing, then take a trip to Lake Bled and you'll be glad you did. This part of Slovenia is like a fairy tale land, with verdant forests and high-rise castles. There's a small Gothic church at the center of the town, and during the spring season, you'll fancy kayaking in the lake if you're a lover of the water. There is also a skiing range and a chairlift that takes you to the top of the Straza ski slope. Number 6. Luxor Temple and the Valley of Kings, Egypt. Egypt is another tourist hotspot you can visit without having to quarantine. By opening up to visitors from the US and other countries, the government is looking to kickstart the economy, which has suffered massive economic shockwaves brought on by the pandemic. If you are planning to visit Egypt this period, there are so many historical sites to see, too numerous to mention in a single video. But one location you'll love is the Luxor Temple and the Valley of Kings. Located in the Upper Nile town of Luxor, this location is home to the Memorial Temple of Hatshepsut, the Karnal Temple, and the Valley of Kings. These places are indeed wondrous sights to behold. Number 5. Tulum, Mexico. Mexico may have been closed to travelers for a time, but recently The government opened its northern land borders to visitors from the U.S. under their essential travel policy. The various airports are also open for travelers coming in from the U.S. and a few other countries. However, you will have to undergo COVID tests before you are allowed into the country. Of all the amazing places to visit in Mexico, Tulum is a favorite spot for repeat visitors. Did you know that Tulum is the only place on the planet where you'll find a Mayan ruins waterfront? Located along a long stretch on the rivers Maya, this spot attracts thousands of tourists who cherish Mayan history. There are also local beaches and underwater caves in Tulum if you like to explore natural sights. Number 4, Manuel Antonio National Park, Costa Rica. The government and people of Costa Rica rely heavily on their tourism industry to sustain the economy. Hence, it did not come as a surprise when the authorities opened up their borders to all 50 states of the U.S., since the U.S. is the main source of their tourism revenue. This beautiful Central American country is home to some of the most luxurious and well-maintained beaches in the world. The Manuel Antonio National Park is a national symbol of Costa Rica. Surrounded by lush forests, sandy beaches, and diverse wildlife in abundance, this natural paradise represents value for money and is one of the best places to visit in Costa Rica. Number 3, Punta Cana Resort, Dominican Republic. The Dominican Republic, neighbors of Haiti on the island of Hispaniola, is another Caribbean nation that has reduced travel restrictions, especially from the U.S. and parts of Europe. Being one of the first nations to begin accepting of visitors despite COVID, medical officials on the island nation sure know how to protect their citizens and control the spread of the virus. These days, a lot of flights land at Santo Domingo Airport, and these flight landings have increased since the start of the year due to low death rates and flat infection rates witnessed since the start of last year. There are so many spots you might want to visit should you choose the Dominican Republic as your next spot for relaxation. Chief among them is the Punta Cana Resort. This location is a lovely and family-friendly place for couples and families to bond. Bavaro Beach is one of many impressive beaches in Punta Cana. As you move inland, you'll be greeted with retail chains and a dining scene that features both local and continental cuisine you'll love. Number 2. Iguazu Falls, Brazil. Brazil is a fascinating country. Home to South America's largest population and biggest landmass, Brazil has always been a country worth visiting. For those coming in by air, there are no special requirements besides undergoing testing at the various test centers in their airports. Despite having the third highest infection rates in the world at some point, the authorities have been able to flatten the curve in recent months. Looking for the perfect destination to visit in Brazil? Look no further than the Iguazu Falls. This river is a confluence that joins three Latin American countries together: Brazil, Argentina, and Paraguay. The waterfalls all converge to form a semicircle of waterfalls numbering 247 in total. Some of the falls are as high as 100 meters and cover massive areas. There are bridges you can walk across and explore the wonders of Iguazu, as you can even cross to the Argentinian side of the border for more sightseeing. As for wildlife, you'll find them in abundance here in this subtropical rainforest that is home to over 1,000 bird species, deer, and many different kinds of mammals. Number 1. Hagia Sophia, Turkey. Last, but certainly not the least country on our list, is a land where East meets West. For generations, the argument has been how to qualify Turkey. Is Turkey a European country or an Asian country? Some will argue it's both. There is no place to get a perfect historical understanding of Hellenistic culture quite like Turkey. The government opened the borders and airports during the summer, and the rate of inbound travelers has steadily increased. Istanbul is a top destination for tourists, and the coast around Bodrum and Izmir receives visitors by the thousands. But in terms of sites with historical significance, these don't come close to the Hagia Sophia. Regarded as one of the most picturesque buildings on the planet, Hagia Sophia evokes the Byzantine glories of the past. The Hagia Sophia Museum is also one of the tallest buildings in Turkey. With staggering minarets that extend to the sky, this famed monument is a must-see. With cavernous interiors papered by frescoes and paintings echoing the legends of yesteryear, there is so much to see here. Just make sure that you have a camera on hand to document your visit. There you have it, the top 10 places to visit this year without the need to quarantine.